See, sometimes your liquid-cooled headlights get a little low on water, especially your turn signals. So, dump the water out. Make sure you get it all out. See, I still have plenty in there. Now that it's mostly all out, go replace it with new water.